These are three stories I wish I could read again for the very first time. You know those stories you finish reading and you're just like, wow, I'm never going to be able to experience reading this for the first time ever again. And then you just get kind of sad. Yeah, these are those stories for me. First, we have The Bad Boy and The Tomboy. This story is just so wholesome and it's got like drama, it's got romance. If I'm being honest, Sam Cahill was my bad boy awakening. I've just been delusional ever since. Next, we have Float. This story just made me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. I don't know. It was just like a cute little boy next door summer romance. It had all my favorite tropes and I don't know, it just set the bar for every romance I read after this. It set it very high. Last but not least, The Hoodie Girl. Ah! This is my comfort story, you guys. Like, you don't get it. I am the hoodie girl. She is me. It's just the perfect coming of age teen romance. It's cute. It's funny. It's relatable. And I just think I really love these stories because they just transport me back to times in my life I'm never gonna get back. And I just wish I could tell past me to just savor these stories. You know?